It.
Look, plumber's crack.
What did you just say?
I said, look, the plumber's back.
All right, wise guy. Shouldn't you be on one of them escape transports?
Escape transports?
Newsflash, giant robots attacking. The escape transports are taking all the rich folks off this goddarn planet.
So why aren't you on one?
Socioeconomic disparity.
What?
He hasn't got enough bolts.
Working people have to wait for Captain Quark to save us.
Well, got anything worth a lot of bolts?
I got this thing. Shows two weirdos ditching their ship. It's got coordinates to a desert planet, too.
An infobot. Ratchet, we could use that.
Did he just slide down a sewer pipe?
Mayday, mayday! This is the solar ship Radical. We seem to be under attack from the planet's surface.
Relax, kid. It looks like some sort of fireworks display. Probably in your honor.
Whoa! That was close! Ah!
Pipe down, I can't concentrate.
Oh, we've been hit!
An unexpected detour. When we land, I'll see if I can scare up an exhibition for you.
We're not gonna live that long!
Kid, let's M-scream!
Eject! Eject!
Did you see that guy on the left? That was Skid McMarks.
Does he know Captain Quark?
I doubt it. He's a pro hoverboarder. Always.
Gadgetron Infobots give you coordinates for new planets. Now that you have the Infobot for planet Iridia, you'll need to find a ship to get there.
Hi there, Fuzzball. Oh, that's a nice one.
hurt me. Don't hurt me. Oh, what are you? Mercenaries? Torturers? Assassins? I'll tell you anything. Here, take my infobot. It's all I've got left.
Sir, we're not assassins.
Hold on. Let's see what he's got.
Has this ever happened to you?
Do you know what this means?
Yeah, Captain Quark is really sold out.
Now that you have coordinates to two new planets, you can use your ship. Press the select button to bring up the map. Your ship is marked with a star.